I'm going to take a moment to introduce the band on the bass guitar. Mr. Duff Rose, the king of beers, McKagan. On the drum, Mr. Steven Popcorn Adler. On the white guitar, over here, been with him for 13 years, is Mr. Izzy Stradlin. Last, but definitely not least, in a world that he did not create, but he will go through it as if it was his own making. Half man, half beast. I'm not sure what it is, whatever it is, it's weird and it's pissed off and it calls itself Slash.
Dedicate this song real quick, and I'm not gonna say anything offensive so that we can make it on TV. This is a song that's not dedicated to drinking or drug addiction or any of that kind of stuff. This song is basically about a walk in the park. This is something called Night Train.
Dog out there with a matchstick, goes for my cigarette was.